different type of road to get there. We had a mix of young and old. You know, he's pretty much stayed at first the whole time. You know, it's different. You know, young closer, emergence of Pedroia, and then later on Ellsbury. So there was quite a bit of a young mix that, and different younger pitchers in that bullpen. So for me, it was a lot more work on that end than the other end. But extremely talented teams.
What was it like to watch Beckett take off in October, and what was it like to watch Beckett when his ex-girlfriend came out to sing the national anthem in Cleveland?
I don't even think I paid attention to it. I didn't know until afterwards. Somebody told me, hey, you were down in the bullpen anyways. And but for him, but his presence all year and what he meant to that rotation was, gave us once again a power pitcher ahead of our rotation, and goes out there and has the once again the postseason success that he did previously in Colorado. Definitely well deserved power pitching that we needed.